The achievement is enormous.
Yeah, so it was for sure really tempting. It would have been nice to go back to the Giro and start with the number one on the jersey, but at the same time, it's nice to focus on some different goals and focus on the Tour. It's a race that I've never done before, and it's the biggest bike race in the world, so for sure I want to be there. I mean, it's been really nice. For sure, cycling in Australia isn't like the biggest sport, but I can tell it's definitely growing. Every year I go back, there's more and more people out on bikes, which is really nice. But yeah, just the support and the welcome that I got off all the cycling community back in Australia, it was super nice. And it's like hugely appreciated, so. Yeah. No, I mean, maybe at a race you have more self-expectation and of what you can do and what you can achieve, but I just try to stay me and it's what I do best. So if people want to look up to me, then that's great, but if not, no worries. For me, I think it's just finding the right balance. Like, for sure, as a professional athlete, you have to be, there are times when you have to be super dialed in and focus on your training, your sleep, your recovery, your nutrition, like everything. And then, it's not always like that. You don't always have to be on. And I just enjoy that aspect of it, and I also enjoy like just being a normal person and a human being. And I also want to be someone who is, I don't know, like approachable, and like I said, I just want to be me, so that's what I do best. I think everything's going pretty good, to be honest. The main goal is in July, and all the races leading up to that are just like preparation races. And just trying to, maybe have some results here or there, but really the big focus is the Tour, and everything else is to work for that. So far I'm pretty happy with how it's all going, and I think since Down Under, it started off pretty steady, and then it's just been getting better and better each race, so it's been pretty cool. For sure what they're doing now is impressive, and I also would expect them to be in good form in July as well. They're really phenomenal riders, so you can look at what they're doing, but at the end of the day, you can only control what you're doing yourself. And the main goal for me is to be in France in July in the best possible shape, and that's what I'll try to do. So that's what I can control, and everything else is, it is what it is. There's quite a lot of hard mountaintop finishes and a lot of hilly stages, and also one time trial which is also quite hilly, so actually for me that parkour doesn't really get much better. So I'm really keen for actually the entire 3 weeks, and I think also the start with these days in Basque Country will be pretty interesting, and I think exciting racing straight out the gates. Hard question. I think just the whole experience, I would say, just to be there and to race and to actually see what it's like to do the race, I've been there once before and watched it on the side of the road as a teenager, and that was pretty epic, so I can only imagine what it's like to actually be in the bunch racing. And of course everyone dreams of rolling into Paris on the last day. So yeah, for me, that's something that I've always, I don't know, strive to achieve or to do.